Hello, I'm Mike with this week's new and trending AI tools you can't afford to miss. And Claude Code finally got onto the web, and if you're a pro subscriber like me, you'll find you've got $250 worth of credit to use in 10 days, which is wild. If you're a max subscriber, they'll give you $1,000. Plus, Google now introduced in the Gemini API the ability to use file search. This is native RAG, or retrieval augmented generation, and it takes care of all the hard stuff for you, so you can just upload files and ask AI questions. We'll dig into the documentation later on and use Claude Code to write something pretty epic. And for this, we'll be using an Apify actor. And this is timely because they've just launched a new $1 million challenge prize pool. If you fancy yourself at creating data extractors for the web or tools to work with Apify, which I've been using in the last few weeks on my channel, use the link down below to get involved in the $1 million challenge. Now, let's dive in. So first, I'll start with Claude Code on the web by connecting my GitHub. And boom, just like that, we're back into Claude Code. Now, what do I want? No network access, trusted or full? Let's leave it completely unrestricted. I love this. Let's get together and code. Oh my goodness, how cute. I'm so excited to get started. Right, seeing as it wants me to select a repository, just go ahead and create one, and we'll call this Gemini API RAG. Let's dive in, connect this up, and burn through those $250 worth of credit here. Right, a very simple first prompt. I want you to build a RAG tool for any YouTube channel. Ask me for the channel URL, and the video should be stored from newest to older. You'll use Apify to grab the video title and subtitles. Create a file for each video that you'll add to the Gemini API file search. That's new this week. And when that's done, you'll give me a chat box to chat with those video transcripts. Sounds pretty simple, right? Just added a few more notes. You'll need to store environment variables for Gemini API and Apify API. Use this Apify actor. This is the official YouTube crawler and documentation for Google's new file search and the Apify docs. Let's click go and set this off up and running. Now we'll see that the Claude GitHub app must be installed. So let's go ahead and install it. Okay, GitHub is installed. Now we should be able to run this. I'm so excited to see what happens. And look, oh my goodness, I can enable notifications. But no, we're going to watch this. First of all, it's cloning an empty repository. It should find there's nothing there and get to work for me. Okay, it seems to have got stuck, so I'll create a claude.md file and just paste in my prompt there, commit those to the repo. Okay, so far, so not good. I've tried to interrupt this. It's just looping on itself, trying to clone my repository. Not the best start with Claude Code Web. Okay, let's do that again. I've pasted in the prompt. We've got the correct repo selected. And now it should find that there is one file in there, claude.md. Maybe it needed a file to work on it, and it seems it did. So empty repositories don't seem to work, but now that I could put the claude.md file in there, yes, it's going to work over here in the right-hand side of my window. It is doing the stuff, although it has performed an illegal operation in a directory, which worries me a little bit. Okay, now we can see it's read the contents of the directory, not much there to work, but it can see it's a fresh new project, and it's fetching the documentation via the web. This is the kind of stuff I would expect. Finally, my Claude Code web credit can get spent and we can build something really cool. Now we wait. Okay, it's made itself a to-do list. It's got to make a requirements.txt file. It's got to create an environment example file where obviously I'll put my API keys at some point and all the rest of it like RAG scripts, video transcript files, Gemini file search implementation, all of this great stuff using all of these new AI tools released this week. I don't need to know how they work because Claude is figuring it out for me. And you'll see if I scroll up, yes, it's got a space for my Gemini API key, an Apify API token. Those are going to be handy later on. And it's powering through this and already making the main YouTube RAG script. I really can't wait to get my hands on this tool. Just for the sake of OCD, I can't delete it, but I'll archive that session that didn't work before. Okay, look at this. This is fantastic. It's written a little bit of Python here, which seems to be good. And of course, it will be using best practices from the Google Gemini API file search. And of course, my Apify documentation. It's already going ahead and creating the README. This is lightning fast. This took less than a couple of minutes. And look, you can see so far, this has cost me $1 of my Claude Code credit. Oh my goodness me, it's powering through it. It's written a README file. It's committing and pushing the changes now. Okay, first and foremost, in the Git repository, we can see a pull request from Claude Code Web. Look at all the work it's done. Let's get that merged in. And now we're good. Look at this fantastic newly created app by Claude Code Web. Let's pull that down locally. That's all working nicely. Let's see. Here it all is. Okay, we've got a Python virtual environment. Now we'll just go ahead and copy some of these commands over and get this all installed. Pretty straightforward stuff. Then we'll copy the ENV file, edit it. Okay, I pasted in my API keys, so last I should just need to run this command. And look at that, I've got a very simple YouTube channel rag tool that will work when I enter a YouTube channel URL. So this is really exciting, a combo of Claude Code Web, an Apify for grabbing the data from YouTube, and Gemini API's new file search for retrieval augmented generation. How about we grab the URL for my other YouTube channel, paste that in there, hit enter. How many videos to process? Let's go for 5 of the latest videos. And now you can see it's actually grabbing the details. This is amazing. And when I look inside my Apify account, it has indeed started the YouTube crawler. It is crawling across my channel right now to grab those latest videos. And you'll see it's done incredibly well. It's grabbed 1, 2, 3 videos. It's just going to add the last 2. Okay, we can see it's actually done. It's grabbed 5 videos from my channel. It's now uploading text files of those video titles and transcripts to the Gemini API file search. Oh, it was too good to be true. I thought this was just going to be a smooth experience, but we've come a cropper with an error. Let's fix it. I'll say we got this far and it broke. And then I'll paste in the terminal output and we'll see what Claude Code can fix for us. I see the issue. The file search API syntax I used is incorrect. Okay, well, good news is it is searching the file search docs, so I hold hope that it will correct it now. It's also doing a web search here for the Gemini API Python file upload chat example that it might need. Okay, it seems to have said that it's found the issue after a lot of web searching. It's now working on fixing that implementation by doing all of this updating. And while this is going, I've got to say Claude Code in the web browser is a pretty slick experience. I like this. Okay, it's just finishing up and committing the fix back to GitHub. Okay, that's done. Let's create a new pull request from the recent work that's been done by Claude Code Web. We'll merge it in. And now with that done, we can go git pull and it will pull down all the changes. Nice. Okay, one more time. I did the Claude Code thing. I did the merge. I did the pull. And now we can try again. What did Mike say about Adobe? Let's see. Oh, the assistant is thinking. It hasn't written anything yet. Oh my goodness me. Okay, now it's kicking into action. Mike, who is an Adobe certified professional, by the way, has talked about his affiliation and, of course, the latest Adobe Max 2025. This is what I was looking for. Was it really reading over my transcripts or not? It has absolutely understood that I was at Adobe Max 2025, and it goes further. Also mentions the IBC conference I attended earlier in the year. Very good attention to detail there. Highlighting Firefly, generate soundtrack, which is a brand new 2-week-old feature. So this is definitely not hallucination. Adobe Photoshop AI, it's all in there. In essence, Mike positions himself as an expert in Adobe tools. Well, thank you very much, Gemini. I truly appreciate it. Now I can exit out of this, I guess Control-C, oh goodbye, Control-C. And if I want, I can start this up again. Let's clear the terminal and rerun the script. Now the best thing about the tool I've just built is that I can use it on any YouTube channel. Let's find another of my favorite AI YouTubers, Mr. Matt Wolfe. We'll paste him into my tool and we'll grab his 5 latest videos. Boom, you can see Apify goes to work. We can now see the crawler is running, and if we look at this, it's actually going to work and grabbing the data from Matt's channel. Can see now that it's finished, so it'll just finish up and give me, there we go, it's uploading the latest transcripts from Matt's videos to my file search via Gemini API. And what is really cool, no more spaghetti workflows or RAG or chunking, Google does it all for you, and this is the beauty of their new file search. Okay, let's find out what Matt's been talking about. Tell me the top 5 things Matt mentioned recently. And let's see. And within a matter of seconds, we've got here ChatGPT Atlas, we've got Google's VO 3.1, OpenAI Sora 2 updates, Anthropic's Claude Haiku 4.5, and Google's Nano Banana. Super cool to know what one of my fellow creators in the space is talking about with just the tap of a few buttons and the creation of a brand new app using Claude Code Web. So you can see this is really powerful. Get stuck in. I'll link this up down below, along with everything else that I've used, Apify and their actorization challenge. If you fancy a crack at building your own tools for Apify, there's $1 million prize pot, which is pretty cool. And the file search from Gemini's API, pretty insane, so easy to plug in. Just give Claude Code or Codex the documentation, let it do the heavy lifting, and have fun with it. Thank you so much for watching. As you can tell, I always enjoy doing these updates. I hope you benefit from them. If you build something with the new file search API, post it down below. Let me know what you're doing with this, because as always, I'm more interested in what you're doing than what I just did there. Thanks again. Really appreciate you being there. My community is free and open for you to join at any time, linked up down below too. And YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.